I went to a place recently I think is one of the most fucked up places I've ever been to. I'm convinced this place is the epitome of American excess, of American greed. I'm talking about a place called Cold Stone Creamery. Whoa. If you have not been there, the basic gist of Cold Stone is that they take ice cream and then they just go ape shit with it. There's like slamming brownies and gummy bears and just hammering it in there. Whatever fat people want in there. Snickers bar, cheeseburger. Let me fuck a Butterfinger into it for you. Just like, whoa, whoa, whoa. Jesus, this is way too intense for me. Is that guy's dick a Butterfinger? What just happened? Whoa, 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 whoa. Whoa, whoa, whoa. I think I'll just have a small cup of vanilla if that's okay. This is just too intense for me. Lady behind the counter's like, no, no, no. You should try one of our creations, like birthday cake remix, where we take cake batter ice cream, yellow cake, fudge chunks, sprinkles. It's like, you know, that just sounds too intense for me. I'll just have a small cup of vanilla. She goes, quit being a bitch. Whoa. And then I couldn't even get a small because their sizes are actually like it, love it, and gotta have it. What kind of crackhead terminology is that? Hey, what size you want, man? I don't know, man. I just gotta have it. Put some ice cream in a cup. I'm tweaking. I'm tweaking. I'm tweaking. And, you know, I feel bad for people that had to work there, man. So I was like, oh, I'm gonna drop a couple of dollars in the tip jar on my way out. Whoa, that's when all hell broke loose. Because apparently, whenever they get even a dollar in the tip jar, all five employees are required to bump out into a song and dance number where they take current popular music and shove Cold Stone lingo into it as if they're some retarded second cousin of Weird Al that's obsessed with ice cream. And it's ridiculous. Five people are singing and dancing for a dollar. That's 20 cents a person. If you saw a homeless dude outside of Cold Stone, you're like, hey, man, I'll give you 20 cents to sing some songs about Cold Stone. He'd go, hey, man, go fuck yourself. That's degrading.